Hey guys, good morning. Welcome back to my channel. It's day 11.
Guys, we have reached our breakfast place, Hawaiian Aroma Cafe. This looks so cute, so green. We're gonna go inside. We're just going to check the menu and then we are going to go inside and eat. And it's got ocean view outdoor seating because there is a pool right there. So pretty. Guys, our breakfast has already come. We came to this beautiful place. I'm really loving it. I took so many pictures and videos of this place. And let me show you. We ordered this green tea waffle and this vegetarian caprese panini and our chai latte with cinnamon on top. We are now enjoying it in this nice weather. Amazing! Hey guys! So breakfast is done and after breakfast we decided to go to the beach. There is a beach here, Vai Manalo Beach. It's not too far, just 30 minutes drive from our hotel. So now we are going there. Vikas is driving. Nicely, must environment, must weather. भूख तो नहीं लगी? हमने कुछ खाने का सामान रख लिया है मस्त और हम दोनों अपने स्विम सूट्स में हैं. जैसे ही पानी मिलेगा कूद जाएंगे और उसके बाद आराम से बैठ के बीच पे लंच करेंगे, रिलैक्स करेंगे, चिल करेंगे. आज कुछ नहीं करना, आज हमने पूरा दिन फ्री रखा है. तो चलते हैं आपको लेके बीच पे.
भैया हमने मार लिया है पहला स्टॉप, अपने बीच पे आ गए हैं. एक्चुअली जो रचना ने जो बीच ढूंढा था पहले, हम पहले उस बीच पे गए थे और काफ़ी रश था वहाँ पे. संडे की वजह से पूरा क्राउडेड था वो.
बहुत ज़्यादा क्राउडेड.
हाँ, एंड इट वाज वेवी आल्सो. बहुत ज़्यादा वेव्स थी वहाँ पे. तो हमने सोचा कि अपने फेवरेट बीच चलते हैं. 30 मिनट्स मोर फर्दर डाउन हमें ड्राइव करनी पड़ी और इट्स कालुआ. कालुआ राइट,
अभी कालुआ बीच है.
या कालुआ बीच है, इस कालुआ रेंच है यहाँ पे, उसके पास में ये बीच है.
हम आए थे, हमारा फेवरेट बीच है ये.
ओ या, पहले भी मतलब पहले भी आए हुए हैं. तो या सेकंड टाइम हमने सोचा ये अच्छा बीच था, तो यहाँ आते हैं और अपना थोड़ा चिल आउट करते हैं और व्यूज़ लेते हैं और फिर थोड़ा फोटोशूट भी करना था. फोटोशूट करेंगे, देखता हूँ अगर ड्रोन उड़ा सकता तो ड्रोन उड़ाऊँगा. और इसके बाद एक और बीच जाने का प्लान है. लेट्स सी, अगर वेदर सही रहा तो दूसरे बीच पे भी जाते हैं. तो स्टे ट्यून गाइस. चीयर्स.
चीयर्स.
मैं तो भाई जूस ही पीता हूँ. रचना ही थोड़ी बिगड़ गई है हवाई आके.
सबको पता है जूस. We had a fantastic day at different beaches today. We had fun, took some nice drone shots, and then finally we came back home at 7. Came back to room at 7, and now we're going for dinner. We already had a reservation at Istanbul. It's a Mediterranean restaurant, very famous. So we got an advanced reservation for this for today, tonight. So tonight is the last night here, and then we are checking out tomorrow.
Now we are going to Valet to pick our car. And then, because we cannot walk there to the restaurant, it's a 15 minutes drive. So we are just going to drive there. Look at my glittery mask. I wore this in the morning with my bikini and now it's also matching with my pink dress. Like clean and pink dress. Guys, we are here and I didn't expect that this will be so beautiful, pretty, and gorgeous setting. So guys, we are now waiting. They have to take our temperature and then we are going to get our seat. Look at this pretty vibe, guys. So pretty.
Guys, food is here. As you can see, I ordered my drink, beautiful sunflower drink. Vikas ordered Moscow Mule, or not Moscow Mule, Turkish Mule. So guys, we ordered this meze platter and we got hummus. We got muhamara, that is muhamara, I think. And that is suburik, that is like a salad. And this is, of course, baba ganoush, pita bread. And this last one is kheer and karpuz. Okay, these are all handmade by mom chef Nili. Are you liking it?
It's really good, man.
Oh, really?
Yep, I'm enjoying it.
So guys, I have to try it now. Look at this beautiful ambience right here. I'm going to try everything now, okay? Appetizer is done. Now, main course is here. I'm not sure what the name was. Something biryani, veggie biryani, but it's more like a big eggplant and stuffed, and it came with pilaf, which is basically saffron rice. Yep, so very excited. So guys, khana ho gaya hai and we got the desserts. Look at this, man. This is baklava. Of course, ab Istanbul restaurant mein hai, toh baklava toh khayenge. They didn't have the authentic, they had the holiday special pumpkin baklava. And they actually serve it with a ice cream. I don't know what type of ice cream it is. Rose? Who knows? We'll try now. Wow. The paid bhag bhag chuka hai. I'm so full. The gas is also so full. Achha, I'm like limit mein khana order kiya, so we are able to finish it. Chalo, dessert bhi kha lete hain. Please look at this. So pretty. So we are done with our dinner. Walking at this beautiful place. So dinner was amazing, Istanbul. Tomorrow we are checking out, we have a flight, so we'll just go back. I don't know if we'll be able to vlog tomorrow anything. If yes, of course I'll add in the video. If not, then guys, this is the end. This is the end of the Hawaii trip. Amazing, beautiful Hawaii trip. Thanks for staying with us. Thanks for enjoying and watching our videos. And if you guys have any feedback, do let me know in comment section below. Please subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Give it a big thumbs up. Give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. Okay? So, beautiful videos will keep coming next. Back from California. Bye-bye. Guys, today is the last day here. We have to check out at 11. It's almost 9:30 now. We are going to have breakfast at Eggs and Things. It's a beautiful breakfast place. So, we really wanted to go there. Now, we are going there. Hey guys, so we have reached here. A big one, Eggs and Things. Woo. Let's go inside. So guys, popot ho gayi. Actually nahi, there's a long wait. 40 to 50 minutes usne bola. 40 to 50 minutes is like almost 1 hour, man. 1 hour wait karenge breakfast ke liye, so it's a problem. So now we are thinking to go somewhere else. We saw Kai Coffee. It's also one of the famous breakfast spots. So let's see wahan kya milta hai.
So guys, we came to this Kai Coffee. It's also one of the famous breakfast spot here in Hawaii. Right at the beach, you can see. Right at the beach. So we vegetarian breakfast wrap and then vegetarian panini with our chai tea latte. And it was super fast, so we saved some time here and now we are just enjoying the beach view. And this view, so cute.
तो भाई हमने क्विक स्टॉप मारा है गैस स्टेशन पे. जब गाड़ी रिटर्न करे तो उसको पूरा रिफिल करके, गैस को रिफिल करके रिटर्न करनी पड़ती है. अदरवाइज दे गिव यू ऑप्शन कि वो रिफिल करेंगे, बट वो थोड़ा एक्स्ट्रा चार्ज करते हैं, बोलता है. तो गाड़ी फुल हो गई है, तो लेट्स गो एंड रिटर्न द कार.
Hey guys, so we are here. पहुंच गए हम वापस अपने सैन होसे. यहाँ थोड़ी ठंड है तो हमने थोड़ी जैकेट डाली हुई है, बट क्रिसमस फील आ रही है पूरी. राइट, हमारा सैन होसे एयरपोर्ट गाइस. अब यहाँ वेट कर रहे हैं हम बैगेज क्लेम एरिया में.
आराम करते हैं, मिलते हैं आप सबसे जल्दी ही दूसरे ब्लॉग में.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.